Hello everyone, I'm going to do a video today on subtitles and why we need subtitles and closed captions in our videos and what it can do to help you. So if you want to know why and how it can help you gain subscribers, stick around. Okay everyone, now I'm going to show you how to make the subtitles for your video, because they're very important. When you have subtitles on your video, your SEO ranking automatically goes up. And that's what you want. You can be found in search much better. You will also be put more in the browse category. So you can see the video, you go to subtitles, you click on subtitles. Well, let me do this another way for you. This one here, I'm gonna take you from the beginning. Okay, let's go to videos, your video editor. Let's click on this video right here, okay? The nutritional properties of mulberry. See the down arrow? Hit the down arrow. Come down here to where it says subtitles. I'll come back here. Okay. We'll do that video as a different one. We don't want to add end cards yet. That's a different video. Okay. Subtitles. Boom. There are many ways of doing this. This is the fastest way of doing it. You click on English. You go to the edit button and hit edit. Now you hit the play button. The subtitles that YouTube provides for you are not the best subtitles in the world. You can fix them if you want. I'm not going to. It's just too much trouble. I feel like I'm giving the subtitles to people that may need them. They're smart enough to figure out that the word isn't exactly right. So you run through the subtitles. And when you get to the end, and I'll just go ahead and show you, you hit save changes. Save changes. Okay. That's fine. All right. Now we're gonna go back over here to the video editor. I mean to the video page, and we'll click back on that. Now I didn't let that whole video run through and do the work, so I didn't want to hold you up here for 3 minutes. But when you get done, what you should see is see it. I didn't let it run through, so that it's not here, but right there it should say CC, and then you know that this video will have closed caption for the hearing impaired, and you will have a higher SEO ranking. Think about that. Everybody remember to subscribe.